chequered flag, and a win for Van Amersfoort Racing to boot over the timing line.